Kind of? How so?
High profile lady killer by day, way in the closet by night.
High profile how?
That's confidential, Sarge.
Get out of here.
What?
Russell Burke?
No. No, not Russell Burke. What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
He comes in here, you say you're a big fan of his, and now look at you.
I am, but you don't gotta be so mysterious.
Not being mysterious, Sarge. Look, if my guy is willing, I'd like to work one of the stakeouts with him.
I don't think it's a great idea.
He's the one person we know of who's living who could finger the perp.
Finger the perp?
You're better than that.
Who died and made you Ellen DeGeneres?
Some hick from Gary, Indiana, who thought we ran a safe and tolerant city for everybody.
Right.
Yeah. Look, Sarge, if I can convince this guy to come with, I think he'd be gold as part of the decoy unit.
I don't know.
Come on, make a few calls. Come on.
Unbelievable.
Come on, Russell. You know exactly what I'm talking about. Your reputation. Like when Letterman says, what does Russell Burke call the Victoria's Secret catalog?
Match.com.
Exactly.
So?
So, what is that? That's just a big smoke screen? What?
You like pizza?
Yeah, I like pizza.
You like steak?
Yes, I like steak.
Anybody tell you you can't like both?
What you think?
You might shrink?
No, thank goodness.
Listen, Danny, everybody's got three lives. Public, private, and secret. Now, you're a New York City detective. You must see that every day here.
Sure, I see a lot of secrets, yeah.
Yep. Even you.
No.
You got three.
No.
Yes, you.
That's where it's different. No, what you see with me is what you get.
Well, then your life must be easy.
You last about an hour. You'll try to spot him by sight with the Trister app in case he's on that, all right? But you're to stay in my sights at all times. You understand?
Yeah, but you...
Why?
I'm the one with the expertise in this particular area. And I would make you for a cop from a half a mile away.
Point taken. But you're to stay in sight and on your cell phone. All right. Be careful. Russell, this is the second time I called you. Answer the damn phone. Russell.
I'm here.
We got the guy. A decoy unit grabbed him in Central Park. We're done here.
No, we're not.
What are you talking about?
He's here. I'm staring right at him.
Russell, we got the guy, I'm telling you.
No, it's the wrong guy. He practically walked right past me. I followed him.
Who are you?
I don't know. I got a pool right in front of me and some old army guy statue behind me.
Stay where you are.